Yo guys, the vlog is back. New week, new vlog. Montreal, Canada, Series A. Let's get it. But we are in the Airbnb. Welcome. We've made it here at 2 in the morning, meaning I was dead tired as soon as I got here. I just packed, put away my things, and then knocked out. Let me show you the room I am not sleeping in. Bam! Why am I not sleeping in here? Because it is extremely hot. So look where I slept. Like, people, come over here, come over here, come over here. I slept in this, in the living room, because we got that thing, and that thing is cold. It was phenomenal, my people. Listen up. So today what we're gonna do, we're gonna get the registration. We're gonna go to that place over there for the competitions that we're gonna get our credential, registration, all that good stuff. Then we're gonna have a good training with the team. After that, we're gonna come back here, shower, so we can go sightsee, get my mind off all things competition related. After that, I come back here, look at my pool, look at my draw, talk to you people about it. You know what it is. Alex from Florida. Blakes, you know him already. Alright, so guys, until then, I'll see you guys later. Yeah!
I love it.
Guys, it is after registration. That's it, getting that pre-game meal in. This pizza is delicious. The weather here, it is terrible. It was extremely rainy. We ran across the street for no reason, then came back, and at least we got something good out of it, because this pizza is great. Now after this, we gotta go back to the hotel, and then we have a team training, and after that, you know what it is. So, see you guys later. And shout out to, oh, this ramek right there. Look at that. Bam. Incredible training, my people. Incredible training. We have JJ over there. We have Blakes over there. Incredible training. And tomorrow is game day. And in a few, we're going to go eat. And then check out the draws and talk about that. And yeah.
Wait.
What?
We're going to play Exploding Kittens.
We're going to play Exploding Kittens. Best game out there, my people. Best game out there. All right, guys, we are back at the Airbnb after an amazing day here in Canada. Everything's been set, and I got the draws out, and here it is. Bam, that's right. I'm going third out of the 10 people. There are 8 pools, and I'm pool 1. Like every Premier League and Series A, the best of the best come here, so all the draws are gonna be really difficult and really, 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 you know, hard to get through. But I'm super excited about tomorrow. I've been working so, so hard to improve so many things with each tournament coming up, especially this one, since I had Shanghai just 2 weeks ago. So I really, 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 really wanna show that I've improved from last tournament. And I'm excited to get on the mat tomorrow and show the improvement I've made. Other than that, it's been an amazing day. I had some really great food. I had some fun time with the team. I had an amazing training. I felt really good. Other than that, guys, tomorrow is game day, and I feel so excited, and I hope you guys are ready for an amazing day of competition. Till then, good night. See you guys in the morning. Oss. Good morning, my people. It is game day. You know what it is. Game day. Amazing breakfast. Good sleep. Good everything. You know what that means. Good results. Let's get it. Oss. Guys, finally home from Montreal, Canada, Series A Championship. Let's begin by saying I placed 11th place in my division out of 90-something athletes, and these 90-something athletes are amazing. They're really, really good. They're the top of the top. They're awesome, and honestly, it's an honor. It's always been an honor to share the mat with them, and I feel myself improving with every tournament that's coming my way. I feel like I'm mentally improving. I feel like I'm physically improving. Even my skill sets and my kata are improving as I go through the tournament. Although this tournament, I feel better than I have before, I didn't feel like I performed at my best. So in my first round, I did Anan, and it was a good kata. I felt good. I felt a little tight on my shoulders. And midway through the kata, as I'm transitioning from one move to another, my foot got stuck on the tatami. Yeah, got stuck, like, done. And then I lost balance. Not lost balance, but like my lower half from like my knee down, lost balance, but then the upper body was okay. And that caused me to kind of rush my first round. So my first round was definitely not my best out there. But then I go into my second round, I did super impe, way better. I was much more loose. The nerves were already gone and I was performing at a much better pace. I didn't rush. I didn't, you know, struggle as much as I did in that first round. And I performed better and I ended up in my pool as, I ended up going through. There were a lot of Japanese athletes there that also made it to the semifinal match. And in the semifinal match, I did Anandai. I was the first one to go out into the ring amongst seven other incredible athletes, you know, that were fighting for that bronze medal match spot or that final spot. And then I did Anandai. And I was actually really cold because I had gone to the bathroom like 2 seconds before that, and I didn't know that that quarterfinal match and that semifinal match were gonna be back to back that quickly. So yeah, I was mentally thrown off and physically, like, my body was all cold, so I didn't get to warm up properly for that match. And my Anandai, it's not like it was terrible, but it wasn't my best performance. And I didn't score high enough to get into a medal match like I did in the previous tournament or anything above that. So I placed 11th overall in the tournament. Like I said, I am happy. I've done, you know, I've constantly been in the semifinal matches, and that's something I'm happy with. I just need to keep working, keep improving, doing everything possible to better myself every day, get myself 1% better. You know, now next up, I have the national championship, which are in, I believe, 2 weeks time, and they're in Chicago. And after that, I have the Pan American Championships, which are in August. Yeah, so I'm honestly, my mind is really focused on the Pan American Games. I'm doing everything possible for that, trying to improve every day. Like I said before, there's so many things I need to work on. There's so many things I need to get better. But yeah, other than that, Pan American Games are next month. Nationals are in 2 weeks. Yeah. And if you haven't done so already, like, comment, hashtag for the vlog. You know what it is. If you haven't done so, just go for it. And comment down below what you guys want to see in the next vlog, so that I don't have to do another competition vlog, so I could do any other video that you guys want to see. Let me know.